When you start with a blank canvas, your wheels can spin in so many directions.
I just like the colors.
People riding by are loving it.
One, two, three.
And so did Emma and Grayson Jones.
Do you give it one thumb up or two thumbs up?
Two thumbs up? Is that good?
Yeah.
It's a way to invite riders into Waverly.
This barn has been such an amazing gift to the community.
Visitors say it draws them into the city.
You know, it made me curious.
And when riders decide to see more, they have the opportunity to spend more.
Here in Waverly and our surrounding county, we expect $3 million of economic impact for today alone.
But long after the influx of riders and dollars is gone, the impact of this mural will remain.
It's just that community feeling is what I really see from all of this.
TJ Warren is the artist. He says volunteers made completing his work easy.
They just showed up and, you know, at first we had maybe a brush or two and then, you know, a gallon of paint or two, and suddenly we had more gallons of paint and more brushes.
Mark Olson is new to Waverly, and he says pitching in on this mural helped him belong and embrace Ragbri.
I feel tickled pink, honestly.
Because heart and soul found its way inside a blank canvas.
Everybody worked on it, and together you got this beautiful image, and that's what community is all about.
Adding vibrancy, character to a city that clearly knows a little something about painting the town. Covering the corridor in Waverly, Sadie Hughes, Fox 28 News.